Hello everyone, this is Greg Dziewonski from Krav Maga Federation of America. Today I'm here with Billy. We're at Performance Krav Maga of Turnersville, and we're going to show you how to defend against the roundhouse kick to the midsection. Ready? Follow us. Okay, so here's the situation. Billy's gonna give me a roundhouse kick to the midsection, okay? So I can catch it, but the problem is if I stay on the same line, I'm gonna receive 100% of the power of the kick on my ribs. So what I want to do is move away, and the kick is gonna lose some of its power, okay? So one, okay? From here I catch. I can take him down, so I grab his shoulder, I sweep his leg, he goes down, I go to ankle lock, secure, and I have an ankle lock, okay? One more time. One, two, and we're going to the ankle lock. Another way we can do it is instead of bringing him on his back, I can bring him on his stomach, okay? Let me show you that. So the kick, catch it. From here, I grab my hand, and I do tai sabaki, one, now he's on the ground. Now I'm gonna control his leg. I'm gonna step in, get to this position. Now I'm gonna try to put my chest on his back. If he doesn't feel the pain at that moment, I'm gonna go to rear naked choke, okay? So I'm moving forward. He already feels the pain, but I can still go to the choke, okay? We'll show it to you one more time. One, two, three, and four. All right, thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give us thumbs up. We're posting videos weekly, and remember, be safe.